today is August 12th, as you can see right there. It was super like brown when I took over, like after a month, you guys. I was like fucked about it. Why? My machine right now is working, so I'm doing laundry, you guys. Good morning. So, good morning. Look at my face. So this is our grass now, looking better. It's almost dead when I took over. And here, it's super green now. Yeah, that's good, you guys. You know, when you're trying to pay someone and then I don't know if they're telling you really that they're doing their job or they're just bluffing, so it's really hard to tell when. Well, it's my fault also because I did not ask for photos weekly, so yeah. And you're paying like every other day, and then when you came home the grass is dead, so it's just like, who's telling the truth, you know? Yeah, so next time when if I do service for other people to do my yard or do my grass, I need proof. Like weekly or every other, or like twice a week photos, so that I would know how the grass is doing, you know? Because when I came home, you guys, like it's not, I don't think that it's been watered. And just, and then when they sent me messages and they said that it's been watered, so yeah. So this is like the side of the house. Well, you can still see some bright spots over there, but this is pretty normal, but it's better than what it used to be. It's better, you guys. And then the side of the house, yeah, as you can see, that's I did not water this because I want this to be dead. Or I want it, you know, not to, because it's, we don't really want it there, but yeah, this is what the grass looks like here in the front of the house, which is really better now, because when I was here, it was like, you can still see the areas that it's been brown, yeah, like this. And at the side of here, you can really tell that it's not really watered, because why would it die if it's been watered like every other day, you know? So, or they might be here just portion at a time, but they never really did the whole house. So yeah, so you can see, you can still see the brown spots, but you know, it's getting better. It's like a regrowth right now, so actually it's, this one is already looking pretty good. And yeah, look at, see how the grass is, where this one right there is bushy and this one is not. So they just sprayed around, like, you know, it's not like this. It was a bit brown too when I took over, but it's green right now. So yeah, next time I have to have proof for this yard or any yard service. Back in the house, I'll be doing more laundry and fix something here in the kitchen. And yeah, that's it, you guys. Thanks for watching.